Oh my god.
30 seconds early.
Crazy dude.
Oh, you know what I want to do first?
Well, let me see if this works.
Okay. Part of the way there. Yeah, there we go. I want to watch the speed run. This S rank. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. That looks so slow. He's also mashing. RT. It didn't even go up. Really? Yo, why is Sonic Frontiers so sick? Whoa, dude. No, I don't think so. Goodbye. No, not happening. All right. Okay. I didn't even go up this way, did you? That was awful. Maybe my boost thing is just screwing me. Okay, maybe it's not actually what I should be doing. What am I doing? No, he is mashing. Like, actually mashing. He even kills these two enemies. Says it's the hardest S rank he ever got. Someone's got tips. Ooh. Save a jump, falling off the first platform, and then boost immediately to stay above the platforms. Then this person says to jump on the temple like I was doing. Someone said here specifically, the main thing that helped them was holding down boost, not spamming it. Is the spring at the very beginning of the first boost loop? Yes, okay. Instead, sidestep, run straight off, and boost. I think that's what they meant. Oh Jesus, yeah. That's way faster. Jesus Christ, I killed it. That was such a big time save. That was crazy. Thank you, Sonic for Life, from 3 weeks ago. Should I reply? No, I'm not gonna reply. That was so easy. Okay. Now we can move on. Yay. Interesting shape. Should we fight this guy? No. I can't do that. I wanted to... Could just do this. Ow. Look at how small he is. Yay. I hate when games make steps, but they don't allow you to walk up them. They just stop you. It's so annoying. Time is 2:52. Let's see what we get. We're down here now. Oh shoot. Definitely what I meant to do. Hey. Oh. Oh, that's so painful. Not even 1 second off. That sucks. Thank you.
I can run the double jump.
This part is also super jank. Not really sure how he shaved off 9 seconds, but it'll do. Now where are we going? -4. Hello, chair. 233. Last one was like 259, wasn't it? And I got it down to a minute. Don't have to get all these freaking red coins now. Or red rings. I can't stop myself from saying red coins. And when I do say red rings, it just reminds me of Xbox. Where are you going? I like the song. There's no way you can get that jump. Whoa, where am I? Definitely the slower route, that's for sure. Gaming. I was hoping for 115, I thought it was gonna be 1 though. We got lucky. Why would you show me stomp directly after the boost stomp? If I knew how to do the boost stomp, then clearly I know how to do a stomp. -5? Can I? There we go. Pretty long. The last one was like 215, I think, and then I got it down to 1 minute.
family going. What just happened to me?
I don't understand why I wasn't even pressing anything. That was so jank.
I wonder if that other rail was faster.
But yeah, I think the other rail goes up to that rainbow loop.
That was probably faster.
It did it again! What are you doing?
It's fine.
No. No. I made it.
Hey, still got it.
Oh my god. I'm...
Still.
I don't understand why 1-2 was so hard and the rest of these are all so easy. That one was so hard until I learned like the one trick of boosting instead of jumping off that ledge.
Droplet, medium square, Leo, Pisces, Virgo, Aquarius, Scorpius, Leo, Cancer, Libra, closed letterbox with raised flag, Leo, Pisces, Cancer, Aquarius, Scorpius.
Thank you, Pixel. Very cool. How's it going? Unlock my seeds, father. I can't skip this. 57, 58. Whoa, that's crazy. Unlock me, daddy, basically. I like how when you stop talking to him, like, the option is, like, no, I'm good, thanks. And he's like, can't accept that you're the one who's ending the conversation. He goes, I'm gonna go to bed anyway. Go away. It's like, what? He tells me to go away after I said I'm leaving. Like, what is that? That's so mean. 3:39. To the zoo today? Hallucinated about what? That, like... Bunch of spiders. Was going to the zoo a trigger, or was that just... order of events. I would like to stop. It hurt. Order of events. Ah. Well, that's not good. Was the zoo at least enjoyable? Oh, there's no way.
Yep.
No! I don't want to be going this way.
Dang it.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. What do you want from me?
I think I didn't get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Man, cat, or the Arctic fox. I don't know what either of those look like. The only animal I've ever seen and been against are hairless cats. They are hideous. I don't care what anyone wants to say. I agree to disagree. They are so ugly. Can't stand them. Yeah, their personification. First of all, that's not how you spell it. Second of all, no. Wrong. I don't want to be down here. What's ugly? Hairless cats. Oh, I thought you were saying... hairless cats were the personification of cute. You were talking about the sand cat and the Arctic fox. I got it. Nah, I don't think hairless cats.
Butter dog. The dog with the butter.
Right. I can boost off on those guys. I'm gonna restart. Okay, not that guy. Not that guy too. Oh, and I don't have a boost. That is a problem. Oh my god, I hate these loops. They don't work like I want them to. I didn't have a boost again. Normally, the way that I would want to run in a loop is by rotating my joystick in a circle and making, like, an actual... actually tracing what forward would be. Restarting, yeah. It's rough. But when you do that, the whole thing just dies. It doesn't know what to do with you. It just stops you in midair. So the next thing I don't think to do is what I do during the rest of the cutscenes, where they take away control and they change the direction of buttons. And that's just to not hold the joystick at all. God, I did it again. That's not it either. You just have to hold the joystick to the right the whole time. And it's just so weird. I can't remember to do it.
hopefully. Gotta go for it. Oh, this is backwards. Whoops. Thought that was. Dang it, I did it again. I'm definitely not getting it again. Trying to make that manually. Good to know that the spring just doesn't for you. No, why do you design edges like this? You're so rude. You always hold forward. I don't know. Maybe it's just a me problem. I was at the jump that I always missed. That was a little early. You know what's nice about Sonic Frontiers instead of Mario Maker though? Fast retry. You don't have to sit through like 40 hours of cutscenes before you can retry. I don't have a boost. Oh my god. Good lord, man. Don't even have to do anything. No, I could have had it. Why didn't it land me up there? Sure they ban sending humans as packages. Why would that? They used to do that. Even if you could, I think shipping would be a lot more than just getting on a plane. Do I keep jumping over that? Oh my god. Maybe I shouldn't even get this. Let's see what I'm doing. I don't really want to be over here. God. Yeah, that one was my fault. Why can't I climb that? There we go. There's even a spring there. I thought I was gonna have to make it with the boost. I hate everywhere on the internet, ask for your email. And they're like, oh, do you wanna sign up for our 5 times daily newsletter? And the box is normally ticked off by default. And then you're like, you know what, I really don't wanna get 5 emails from you every day. I'm gonna turn this off. So you turn it off. And then they just do it anyway. Like, what? I said no. The day of the Super Bowl? No. You bet you could write a newsletter. I think it was Thanksgiving. And I was looking for something to help my aunt with their the Wi-Fi at their house is really bad, so I looked for like an extender to get them, and then we installed it and whatever. And I had to sign up to be a Costco member before I could see the price on Costco's website, because it was a members only. And by member, I thought they meant like a member of Costco.com, but what they meant was like a member of Costco where you have to pay like $100 a year or something. But I made an account for them not knowing this. And I specifically checked off getting subscribed to the newsletter. Because I remember looking at it and being like, wow, they probably sent a lot of emails. I'm gonna definitely check this. Good thing I saw this. And then they still send emails anyway. So what's the point? Where am I going? That was blinding. Oh my god. It was a heart attack. No. They send me like 3 emails every day. Oh, there's another spring up there. I didn't see that. It didn't load in. Who puts these springs and rings everywhere? The ancients, obviously. Picture the Sonic lore kind of like the world is his playground, and like he's the one it's meant for, and everyone else is just kind of there. He's like the ultimate main character. Sonic is like a literal god. Destroyer of gods. He's God himself. God made him first and then everything else, yeah. Because it's like, I don't know, with Mario games, like, it, yes, it's weird. That, like, the levels are laid out in the way that they are. But it's kind of, like, believable that it's not, like, Mario that was meant to come in and do it. It was, like, just some dude who was the hero. I guess I don't know any other people who can use the fire flower. Oh no, but Toad can. According to Mario Maker 2. You know what I mean? So, like, Sonic's universe, I feel like it's... like, this world was made for Sonic. Everything is there because he needs it to be there. I am not gonna make that jump. Seconding your own message. Oh, you know what? I found out you could do it. Give me infinite boost. Wait, what? Give me infinite boost. Here you go. There we go. Look, now I don't have to mash. Yay. Oh, it's this one that I didn't do because it wasn't night. Now we're here. Wait, I thought we did do this one. This is the Sonic lore. I didn't finish this one. But I definitely, and then it's gonna pop up over there. After this one, I guess. Is this just the second one of these? Did it not save that I did this? I don't know. Weird. Hey, we did it. Fell in. All right, are there any more levels here? Alright, I guess that's it. Neat. Sonic likes to vape and praise the Lord. Sonic's a cool dude, why wouldn't he? It's always a threesome when you make room for Jesus. Seven. I didn't say you were. I didn't say you were. I just said remember it. Two, two. Where's 2-1? Where am I? Here, okay.
I don't care. Need food? We should get some food then. Oh, I got all those. I'm so smart. I know. Thanks. All right, I'm just gonna go to this. Let's unlock the map. I want to do them in order for some reason. How can you ever repay me? I'll take your undying loyalty. Let's see if that works. Join the Zoinx army. Yeah, I did not know that. I didn't get like a rope to come down or something. No, I don't want to fight you. Actually, you know what? It's not a bad spot for you to be. Thank you. No. Why? Why does it do that? Oh my god. I just throw his balls at a robot. You're not even in a good spot anymore. You know what? Fuck. I don't like you. You're annoying. You're ugly. Hey, we got up. Right. Doesn't seem like it really helped me though. Here's some stuff. The heart. No, that really didn't help me at all. Come back. No! Why are you like this? I don't have a boost anymore. And he's dead. Oh my god. Why does nothing get up there? I think I remember there's like a spring down here somewhere that lifts you up. Hey, this is good. Oh,
Oh, I'm just right back to the same spot. Jesus Christ. How do I get in there? What do you want from me? That was very painful. Don't want to fight this guy. Is that a different chair? That's one I've done. Oh, there's 2-1. Okay. I don't like that. Ah, we can go to 2-2. I don't care about this piece of the map anymore. I missed this. Yay, another level. Oh, I didn't check my time. It's 2-something. But we don't know what the S rank is. Rings. I didn't like. What the heck was that? I just got like sucked to the edge of that platform. No, I didn't want to do that. Okay, well. To see if I could, I didn't know if that platform in the back was something I could get to. Platforms are just like just high enough for me not to be able to. I'm not pressing it anymore. Why are you doing this to me? Definitely did want to do that. Whoa, go! Hey, we did it. Wow, we crushed it. Okay. I didn't even think that was that good of a run. Here's the girl. Wanna get this? That's not the button I wanted to press. Going to get this. Where are we going? How do I knock at that? Here are the guys. How do these guys get themselves into such precarious situations? Like they barely even have legs. Oh, hello. Wonder if these guys respawn. I don't think they do. I figured, like, Koroks don't, right? There's 900 Korok seeds. I don't feel like I've seen these guys in the same places. I don't think they respawn. It'd be kind of cool if they did, though. Thank you. think I can make that. Guys look kind of strange. Oh, there's more of them there. What the heck? So many. I think once I get in there, there's gonna be a button up there that lowers this platform that allows me to get in. Well, I think at least this is, like, supposed to be hard to get into. Not just being an idiot. That's nice. Can I do this? You look very out of place. Aw. Do I get hurt if I touch these cacti? I don't. Edges in this game are so unbelievably broken. Didn't lead me where I wanted to go. Why can't I go into the map? Same time. Oh, oh boy. Oh, what? Oh, there's an order. Never mind. I'm bad. Honestly, I didn't think I was going to be able to get them all in the same loop, but it let me. Where are the chairs? camera. Thank you. That's not a chair. Still don't know how to get there. That rhymes. Okay. Okay. Never mind. Foot didn't reach. The foot didn't reach. Chairs. No chair in the area. The chariot. I don't see it. I'm kind of nervous. Oh, there it is. Another one of these? Care about the fish. Chairs. This one. Kind of hoping there was one closer though. But I guess not. That is 2-3. Wish this cutscene wasn't in the game. It's really dumb. Chair! As I did it. S rank was a minute. 55 seconds.
Yeah,
we almost had it. Still don't know why 1-2 was so hard. So hard. It's like the second level, I don't understand. Okay, so just go left. There's 2-7. Gotta unlock one map. Oh, whoa. Good lord. I can cross this gap, please. Thank you. Thank you. way too fast. Don't I just have to hold, like, Y near it? Do I have to circle it? I don't know what to do about this one. I'm so bad. I don't think that's what you meant to do. I could have sworn I did one of these, and all I had to do was stay alongside it and hold Y. Get like loaded in weird? I don't know what it wants me to do. I knew it! This game is so jank. No chairs either. No chairs. Is this something? Is it gonna be another Starfall thing? Good god. Yeah, I've actually never. Hold on, I wanna see what this is about. Okay, so pressing up on the D-pad. Just up. Pressing up on the D-pad lets you stop the spin. Huh. I didn't.
You can feel the temperature difference.
What? What? Why would he say that? What a weird thing to point out when no one else is around. Don't want to fight you. Hey, it's one of these.
I can't see because the freaking... Oh my god.
That was so annoying. I couldn't see where I was supposed to go. I couldn't, like... The roulette thing is in the way. Where are all my chairs? I have a lot of these guys. I should probably turn them in. That's a lot of Knuckles tokens. Uh-oh. Where are we going now? Either somewhere down here or somewhere over here. You know what? I'm gonna guess here. Let's see if I'm right. Probably be wrong, so don't be surprised when I need to backtrack the entire thing I just did for the last 15 minutes. No, definitely not you. Not you, no. Not happening, guy. So not worth it. At some point, though, I do... Where am I going? Camera. That's cool. I don't mind that. That was not cool. I definitely mind that a lot. Yay, the starfall is over. Yeah, I was right. Look at how many purple coins there There's a chair. We're still not done with the map. I'm
5. Oh, there's 2-4. Okay. All right, time for 2-5. Oh, I really don't want to fight with you. Those, like, mini-boss fights, they're cool, but they just, they take so long. Just, I have the same problem with them in Breath of the Wild, but at least in this game compared to Breath of the Wild, there's no durability on Sonic, so I don't need to worry about all my shit breaking all the time. I can't believe there's no guys here. Breath of the Wild, it was like, this is gonna take a really long time, and I'm gonna lose like 3 of my weapons. Like Lynel fights. I never found this level at all. New content. That's not what you do. Oh. There's no way. That's the answer. I was wondering if you could make it. So weird. What is this, a cloud? I feel like I've heard this song before. I can't put my finger on it. It's something. It just seems so familiar. I didn't check how many coins. I missed one, Anna. Coin goal. 30, we got it, let's go. We gotta find the second dude. Second red ring. Oh, I went back to the overworld. Whoops. I think S rank was a minute 10. But we're not doing that yet. We still gotta get the red ranks. We'll be right back.
I just really... That's the first one. Do you think there's ground down here? I was really banking on that working, but I am very surprised it actually worked. Stream it, but I'll play. I like how it's still making noise. I can't even go that way. Alright, well, I guess that's one way of knowing which way to go. No, not that. God. Does anyone know what this woman is saying, by the way? To me, it sounds like my brain is damaged to me. And I don't know what she's actually saying. On my head. Oh, it's so itchy. Oh, that's really not... Oh my god. Jesus Christ. So itchy. That was a good run, too. Couldn't focus. It almost sounds like she's saying.
Don't do that. My brain is damaged, but I don't think she actually is. Demolated? I don't know. I hear that too, but that's not a word. What? Why didn't you let me attack? I don't know if the fastest way is a sprint. It seems very slow. That's what I didn't think about this. Get some water. So give me like 10-15 minutes. Okay, yeah, 15 minutes is good. Okay, but yeah, I suppose that's gonna be the end of stream. I'll probably be back on tomorrow. I don't think we're doing anything, so yeah, thanks everyone for coming, and I'll see you guys later.